What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here on Topps Chrome Football Release Day with our second case. This one's sold out. We have Chris E. with the Seahawks, Mike K. with the Eagles, Darren, Steelers and Pats, Kurt with the Vikings, Anthony, Giants, Adam, Saints and Lions, Chad, Cardinals, Chris, Colts, Nathan, Jags. We've got Chris E. with the Cowboys, Adam, Jets, Greg, Bengals, Lenny with the Bills, Gelf with the Bears and Panthers, Jason, Chiefs and Dolphins, Chad D., Texans, Michael D., Raiders, Russ, Titans and Falcons, Adam D. with the Pack. Any team not listed, we have. One second. Ah, Bears. That's right, Lizzie.
Nice.
You're a super fan this time.
Not Bears.
Super fan. Maybe there's a could be a Cam Newton hiding in there somewhere for you too. Boss went home early. Uh-oh, Lizzie's breaking loose. You grab the third case here. Just mark this down, number three. At this point, we have 25 teams left. That is number three. California. Hey, there weren't any Geno autos in the first half, so. Or the first case, rather. Maybe you'll get one this break. Alright, good luck, everybody. The San Jose Sharks would not be lit up without Lizzie. That's how special she is. Light him up. Get one auto per box, one rookie auto, Greg. There's a ton of colored refractors though in Topps Chrome. That's where the real money is the Topps Chrome colored refractors, set builders and stuff like that. Yeah, Maryland's leaving the ACC. It's going to be sad. No more battles with Duke. Oh, I'm sure they'll make that happen somehow. Or at least they'll get the bracket set so that it could happen. No fourth super fractor yet. Check PMs real quick. Yeah, definitely. Jason, yes, Chiefs and Dolphins for you, buddy. Saying how I'd pull a fourth today. There's our auto first box. We got one hiding in the eight cases. Look at an upside down die cut. I don't know if that means a die cut might be numbered or not. A sign.
Then you want to have the scrum
for us.
There's a lot of them.
Just put them in a box.
You got it.
We'll go in with the team lots.
Okay.
Actually, you know what?
What's that?
Make team lots out on that table.
Okay.
For ours, just set ours in team lots and we'll add to them during the day for what teams we have.
Sounds good.
Then we'll just sell them like that.
This way they're ready to fly.
Yep.
But the kits I'm putting on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you got some nice stuff. Really nice
stuff. Can't open up your eyes. A number on this. Thought we had a 101. I'm gonna put that on the bottom. We may have a 101 auto. I couldn't find a number on it, but it was red. Anyone know what the throwback red autos are numbered on it? I couldn't find the number on it. We got a red throwback auto. I thought they were 5 too. I couldn't find the serial number on it. Oh yeah, they're the ones that aren't numbered, aren't they? Last year, the big controversy over those, the throwback reds, I remember that. They were listed in Beckett as a short print to 5, but they don't have a serial number. Yeah. Wow, so we do have a numbered auto out of 5. So someone's going to score. Not numbered, but they're out of 5. So that will score in the points. Because they are out of 5. We'll have to allow that exception. Got another Prism Auto, too. Prism Auto. Larry, I got the 2 from All Sports. Cliff, we got 2 more memories in, right? Yeah, we got the 2 from All Sports. Did not get the 5 from Peach.
Yeah,
you
just got
Blair. Yep. Oh, wrong stack. This case, it's weird, guys. The autos aren't backwards. The tie cuts are backwards. So the last case, anything with an auto in it was backwards. This case, anything with a die cut. Very odd. And final 2 stacks here. Okay, good deal. Last stack and a half here. Yeah, so the die cuts are upside down. Very odd. Another auto. And almost onto the last stack here. Pretty sure I saw another Prism auto too. And last stack, we'll start with this one. Unless it's got a case in it. Redemption for our auto in that box. So the red throwbacks are numbered out of 5. They don't have a serial number. Oh, do we have a free box? We do have a free box coming. I saw 48, so someone's going to land themselves a free box. Many there, thought it was numbered, but it's not. Cool, Mitch. Yeah, I'll check it out. Start right here. It's little cranberries out here in the background. Little linger action, I think it is. Okay, here we go. Flacco refractor to start. Geno rookie. Go May there, Ellington for the Cardinals. Upside down, Gavin Escobar, die cut for the Cowboys. Oakland. His mom's roster. Camouflage, Stedman Bailey for the Rams out of 499. 333 out of 499. We got a throwback, T. Will, CPAT for the Vikings. Blue Wave coming up is Ryan Tannehill for the Finns. I always think those are numbered. Refractor AP. First Prism is Josh Boyce for the Patriots. Not sure the Patriots. Darren had the Patriots. Josh Boyce, 83 out of 260. 83 out of 260. And Niall Davis for the Chiefs throwback. And some base. Yeah, Tyler Wilson cards go to the Raiders. In case anybody was wondering.
Tyler Wilson.
Yeah, it was just, it's somebody asked. Okay. Randall Cobb refractor, we got a sepia coming up. It is Clay Matthews for the Packers. And there's our first free box. 48 out of 99. Clay Matthews for the Pack. Somebody saw it. So the winner of the free box is Adam D. Congrats, buddy. Yep, someone saw that Packers logo. So 48 out of 99, free box, and a Clay Matthews sepia out of 99. Awesome. And there's our first box on the day. Probably a couple more of those coming. Ellington for the Cardinals. Jonathan Franklin Tallboy. We got a blue Pat Pete for Arizona, 165 out of 199. Zach Ertz for the Eagles, and a base, and our first auto in this case is rookie auto Jokel for the Jags. Luke Jokel, rookie auto. There is a lot of unemployed rookies. But I think they did a pretty nice job with the product overall. So Luke Jokel, Jacksonville. First hit. And stack number two. Right on the way. There we go. Monty Ball. Tallboy for Denver. The pink is Vaccaro for the Saints, and that is 247 out of 399. It's high number down the pink. One more photo. You'll be getting it, Drew. Glennon, throwback. Keenan Allen, mini. Jonathan Franklin, die cut for the pack. Camo is Eric Fisher for Kansas City. 46 out of 499. Just missed the free box there. 46 out of 499. Got a throwback Nassib and a black Alex Smith for the Chiefs. 224 out of 299 on the Alex Smith. So Kansas City for Jason R. Back-to-back Chiefs refractors. And second half of this, I'm going to leave the auto on the bottom. Got a throwback of Deion Jordan. Blackman refractor. Refractor MJD for the Jags. Mini Aaron Dobson, that one looks like a red. But I think that's just the Patriots colors on that. We got a blue wave. Deshaun Goldson, blue wave for the Buccos. Cromartie, refractor. John Bostic, prism for the Bears. 252 out of 260 for Liz. Lattimore for the Niners and base. And auto. Under a Randall rookie, Keenan Allen, second auto of the day for Keenan Allen. San Diego Chargers. Let's see. Chargers, I'm sure, were purchased. Or not. San Diego, where's San Diego here? I'm losing my mind. Forgot to write them down. San Diego sold. I'm not sure who has them. I'll have to figure that out on the sheet. So I will find that out. Alright. There we go. Here, we'll do this one on the side. Alright, next stack. Good luck. Refractor, Jairus Byrd. Got a prism right on the top. It is Brandon Whedon for Cleveland. 144 out of 260. Jalisley for the Finns. We got a Landry Jones mini. Alden Smith for the Niners. Blue wave. I got to quit checking the backs of those. Sherman. Bradford. Michael. Mini for the Seahawks. Got a Keenan Allen for the Chargers. Camo is Brian Banks for the Falcons, 103 out of 499. 103 out of 499 for the Falcons. Tyler Ferret throwback for Cincinnati and base. Dwayne Bow refractor for KC. We got a black of Eric Fisher. Boy, a lot of Chiefs refractors here, really. 293 out of 299 for KC. Eric Fisher. EJ. We got a pink of Franklin for the pack. 59 out of 399. Jonathan Franklin for the pack. CPAT. Geno for the Jets. Alfred Morris for the Redskins and base. And here's our auto. It is another Le'Veon Bell. Second one of those on the day, too. So Le'Veon Bell for the Steelers. That is Pittsburgh. Where'd I put Pittsburgh? Darren L. has Pittsburgh. Give me just a second, guys. I want to make sure I figure out who has the Chargers, number two. Sure, I missed that. Okay. Here we go. Rest of the case. We're outside. Robert Woods. Die cut. There's a nice card for the Buccos. Mike Glennon. Sepia rookie card. 98 out of 99. 98 out of 99 on the Glennon. Sharp looking cards. Yeah, I don't know, Mitch. It's unlicensed. It's unlicensed. It looks nice, but doesn't look that nice. Andre Ellington, tall boy. We got a camo of Tannehill for the Finns out of $4.99. Keenan Allen throwback for the Chargers. Franklin Mini. There's another one of those red backgrounds. Blue wave of Larry Fitzgerald for Arizona. And some base. Flawless baseball with no license. Yeah, pretty much. Red or a pink coming up, too. What are they doing? So they took the NT brand and basically made it America's pastime. Interesting.
National Treasures is gone.
Nasty, yeah, that's nice. Okay, Prism Eric Reed for the Niners, 87 out of 260. Larry, check PMs for me. It's red or pink, I can't quite tell you. Alright, Tyler Wilson, throwback. CPAT Mini for the Vikings. It's a pink coming up. And it is. D. Milner for the Jets. 119 out of 399. 119 out of 399. D. Milner for the Jets. Throwback Niall Davis. And looks like a... Oh, this is the Mini. The the old school throwback auto. Now that looks like it's red. There's no number on it, so we'll have to confirm if that is indeed the red refractor. Packers are killing it. If that is indeed number to five, that'll be the first score in the points race too. Oh, badly damaged. Damn, look at the back. Big white chip. Right off the car, that sucks. Okay, the red or red ink, so that is not red. So no points on that, it's got a wicked big chip on the back. Boo. Try to show that focus, there it is. Yeah, there's the chip, it's literally peeled right up on the back. That does suck. Alright, so Franklin, that's going to be Green Bay. That's going to Adam D. Beautiful card from the front, but then that bad chip on the back. A beautiful card from the front. Minus 2 points for chipped auto. Okay, next stack. Let's do this one right here. And we got a Geno die cut for the Jets right there on top, too. Yeah, not numbered, just short printed to 99, those are. Pink! 120 out of 399, McDowell for the Rams. 120 out of 399 for the Rams. Got a throwback Goodwin. Randall Mini. RG3 Blue Wave, the Redskins. Non-numbered card there. Prism is Breeze for the Saints. 260 out of 260, a little bit of eBay 101 action there. 260 out of 260 for New Orleans. Adam D with the Saints. Cool card. Prism Parallel. And let's see, Wheaton. Teo Throwback. And oh, this would be auto. Not auto. DT for the Broncos. DT for Denver. 1,000 Yard Club Parallel. Wheaton. And base base. With a slice in it? That sucks. Yeah, that sucks, Lenny. Okay, rest of the stack. Got a Breeze Refractor. Camo of Jared Allen from Minnesota. 403 out of 499. 403 out of 499, Minnesota. Gavin Escobar, throwback. DT. Troy Polamalu for the Steelers out of 299. 226 out of 299. Black. They should, but the odds of them actually doing anything kind of low right now. And we have Connor Vernon for Oakland. Let's see, where's Oakland? Michael D with Oakland, that's your auto. Connor Vernon. Yeah, exactly. They'll send you a Peyton Hillis sticker auto at a $9.99. Yep. That's about what you'll get. Or Vladimir Guerrero hair relic. Those are the best. You get those every once in a while for redemptions. Those are great. All 101s. Gio Bernard is the die cut. Oh, these look so much like Super Fractors. Especially Gio's. It's got that gold tint. And here we go, we got a refractor of Antonio Gates, got a blue coming up too. Robert Woods, Tallboy, A-Rod, refractor, got a blue Antonio Gates, 197 out of 199 for San Diego. 197 out of 199. Denard Robinson, throwback for the Jags. Got a Justin Hunter, mini. Vincent Jackson for Tampa Bay, blue wave. Got a Joko for the Jags, Prism, that is 225 out of 260. 225 out of 260. Stedman Bailey for the Rams, Lynch Refractor, Hopkins Mini, and Base. Panini, from what I've heard, Panini does a good job. All the horror stories are from Topps. We do have a Prism Auto to 15. Alright, Von DeMiller, we got a camo of Troy Polamalu. That was a nice one. 228 out of 499 for the Steelers. 220. Next Halloween, you're going to dress as a Super Fractor. That's pretty funny. That's a good idea, actually. Could also dress as an eBay 101. Torrey Smith Refractor. A couple base here, refractor of Forte. There's a Barner for the Panthers sepia. That'll be at a 99. 55 out of 99. 55 out of 99. A Brandon Whedon relic as a replacement for a Terrence Williams. Ouch. Aaron Dobson throwback, and we have another throwback. Boy, back-to-back throwbacks there. Dobson and Hunter for the Titans and base. And here we go. This is probably going to be our other case hit. The first case, we had a Prism Auto and a Jumbo Patch Auto. So here's our first case hit. Oh, boy. Nice one. Kenny Stills is the Prism out of 15. 9 out of 15 for the Saints. Adam D with the Saints. Kenny Stills, Prism Auto. Sweet card, man. And that scores you. That scores, let's see, 5 points, I believe, plus two. You got the first 7 points. Adam, let me just verify. Yes. 5 points plus two for seven, so 7 points. Let me mark that down. Kenny Stills. Yeah, there's a Stills auto. Yeah, the Honey Badger was the other one, yeah. All right, so Adam D, sorry. You are the first point scorer, so you have 7 points. It's pretty much one of those a case by the looks. Good deal. Okay, sounds good, Larry. Alright, we're gonna do the second half of this in just a minute, guys. Just checking a couple PMs. Okay, cool. Alright, Adam, so you got 7 points. You're on the leaderboard. Nothing.
Got it.
Okay, second half coming up. Here we go. Boxes 6 through 10. You have that, Glennon? I'll show you, Dale.
I'll go get it.
I'll show you the case hit from the first case. We've had two of these in both sides, too. These Prism Refractor Autos, numbered to 15, too. So we've had one of those in each case and a Jumbo Patch Auto. Here's the, this is the case hit from the first slide. You get one of these in each case. On-Card Auto, Quad Color Patch. Just showing out Dale what the case hits look like real quick, guys. Okay, cool. Anyone just joining, guys, we got five more cases tonight after number 3 coming up next, so technically 6 left. What, someone give me a quick breakdown of the numbered auto parallels? I have a feeling there's not as many as I thought there was. Are there gold refractor autos? We know there's camo, pink, prisms. Gold autos are 10? Wow. Yeah, Dylan. We're doing 8 today if we can get to them. If not, we'll finish whatever's left tomorrow afternoon. Here, Dylan, let me get you the... hold on a second. I will get you the whole list. There's a link for everything left for today, guys. 3 through 8. And here's the link for the next case coming up after number 2. There's number 3. Okay, here we go. Starting on the second half now. So autos, we have refractor at a 150, military at a 90, pink 75, black 25, prism 15, gold 10, red 5, super refractor 101. Wow, they did short print this stuff, guys. So they did they did the necessary thing to make it much better with the lower value rookie class. We've been doing pretty good on the numbered and colored autos too. They updated rookie autos from 40 to 70, huh? It's good. I wish they would have got Kiko for the Bills. Easily one of the most popular rookies this year. I'm shocked they didn't get him. Yeah, I saw they did that for the Seahawks. That's why you bought the Seahawks for case one. I raised them after I saw the checklist the next day because I saw they had more than... I just thought they would have Michael. I didn't think they'd add in other guys for the Seahawks. I thought they did get Star from Carolina. No, he just has a rookie card. Yeah, you're right. Yep, we pulled it earlier. Yep. Cool. Still looking for a rookie patch auto on this side too. Anyone let me know what Tyrann Mathieu autos are selling for? We hit that prism out of 15 in the first side. Interested to know what those are pulling on the eBay. Also, are there any other Glennon patch autos up on eBay yet? Thinking of adding in Ryan Lee. They couldn't find him. Okay, auto's on the bottom. A little die cut action. Yeah, they aren't putting the autos upside down in this case. So that first case, we had autos upside down. This case, we do not. Grab your Texans. So I need to feed you Hopkins, right? Got a paint. Alright, cool. I may grab my iPad and list those in between. Yeah, no DeAndre yet. so maybe he is hiding in the later cases. Giving away one free box today so far, guys. We had one guy hit a serial number out of 48. We have one score in the points race. 7 points, and that's it. Anything for Glennon? Is anything sold for Glennon, even a base auto? Interested to see what the Blue Wave... What his base auto is selling for, Glennon. What are people asking for the base Glennon autos? All you need to do is hit one low number DeAndre and you're right on the leaderboard. We got a numbered mini. Still no patch auto. Hiding in here somewhere.
Did they guarantee one for case, though?
Huh?
Did they guarantee one for case?
Yep.
Okay.
Supposedly, anyways.
That's awesome.
A Glennon. Okay, so someone listed a Glennon. Glennon Finest. Okay, so a Glennon auto sold for less than 70, so probably 45 or 50, I'd guess. Yeah, I think I'll list it for 200 or best offer. Let's see what happens. I don't mind giving him one more game to play while I sit on it. Are the Glennon Finest patch autos or those on card though? I thought those were stickers. Yep. Absolutely. Got another pink. Okay, cool. None of the big names, well, I'm pretty sure that you'll see when we hit a big name that they're short printed. But we'll see. Although you can't discount Glennon with what he's doing, he could be one of the big names pretty soon. Thought that was our patch auto. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're getting a patch auto. Must be in this last box. You guys sure those are guaranteed one per case? Could be a redemption too, I suppose. There's our auto. Yeah, no jumbo patch auto. Unless there was a redemption and it's hiding in one of the hiding in one of the packs. On. Could be. We did have a redemption in there somewhere. Okay, we will start right here with this stack. Good luck, guys. Check PMs real quick. Got a couple here. The Puig Orange, that was great. It was an awful time selling it, though. Three straight non-paying bidders. We finally sold it for $1,500. And then the guy requested a $100 refund saying it had surface scratches, which it didn't. So we wound up getting $1,400 for it. Camo, JPP for the Giants, $438 out of $499, New York Giants. Anthony T. Mike Glennon for the Bucks. You got a Stedman Bailey, tall boy. Monty Ball, refractor. Giovanni Bernard, pink. $241 out of $399 for the Bengals. $241 out of $399. Yeah, the funny thing was the guy lived in Dallas. So we're pretty sure he got it, took it to the BGS Center. It didn't grade a 9.5. Then he eBayed, tried to get a full return on it. We denied it. So he finally wound up accepting a $100 refund. There we go. Gio Bernard for the Bengals. Lattimore. Base, base, and base. Yeah, be forewarned if you sell high-end prospect cards to people in Dallas, that could happen. And they literally just have to walk into BGS. They can get that graded, see what it is, and they could return it if it's not a high grade. Marcus Hunt, refractor. We got a Jamar Taylor, 82 out of 299. 82 out of 299. Fins, Jamar Taylor, black. Get a Nassib for the Giants. Tyler Wilson, mini for the Raiders. Blue Wave, Manti Te'o, rookie card for the Chargers. Ah, yeah. Oh, I'm out of town. I'll get back to you tomorrow. Eddie Lacy, Prism. Nice card. 235 out of 260. Here's the first Eddie Lacy numbered card for the pack. Who has the pack this break? The pack is Adam D. Andre Ellington, throwback. And the auto is a nice Barkevius Mingo for Cleveland. I like it. Barkevius Mingo for Cleveland. That is going to, let's see, the Browns purchased. They're owned by us. Yeah, the Mingo autos, $20 to $25 already. Wow. I figured they would. I figured they'd be good sellers. I was still pretty surprised they didn't get them in any of the early releases this year. Okay, Barner. Eddie Lacy, refractor. We got a Quentin Patton mini. Andre Ellington die cut for Arizona. Nassib refractor. Victor Cruz for New York Giants. $136 out of $499. $136 out of $499. That's a show. There we go. New York Giants. Tyler Ferret throwback. There's a Franklin throwback. CPAT throwback. Whole bunch of base. We got a refractor of Milner. It's like a darker colored refractor. Weird looking there. And a sepia of Matt Elam for the Ravens. 2 out of 99. 2 out of 99 on the Matt Elam. He does have a really nice auto, yeah. It's like a fast stack. Put our auto right there. Okay, Prism of Christian Ponder for the Vikings. We got a Monty Ball throwback and a Deion Jordan throwback. Glennon Mini. Prism is EJ Manuel for the Bills. So EJ for Buffalo. The pink is JJ Watt for the Texans out of $3.99. Just missed a free box by three. 45 out of $3.99. JJ Watt pink. Jalisley throwback. We got a Jordan Reed tall boy and some base. Geno Smith refractor for the Jets. We got a Hakeem Nicks blue, 97 out of 199. Wow. Yeah, I thought the Tyron might actually be a $150 card off the top of my head. I wasn't sure, though. I know he has a good following. I didn't know how well he sells. Barkley. Jonathan Franklin. We got Danny Amendola for the Patriots, 460 out of 499. 460 out of 499. That's what I thought as soon as I pulled it. I just wasn't sure. Keenan Allen refractor. We got a Robert Woods mini. Base and base. Hold on, we got an auto to show. Actually, here, I'll set this auto with this one. We'll do two in a row. Finish this stack first. D. Milner throwback. We got a Prism Alden Smith for the Niners, 145 out of 260. 145 out of 260. Kenny Stills throwback. Kasim Green throwback. Kenny Stills rookie. We got a Kiko Alonso rookie refractor. There's a D. Milner for the Jets, sepia, 40 out of 99. 40 out of 99, D. Milner, sepia. Giovanni Bernard, Keenan Allen, and some more base. And here we go, we got two autos in a row. Forgot to do the auto from the last stack. That's how I know you guys aren't paying attention. Here we go, top auto is Boyce for the Patriots. Josh Boyce for the Patriots, and Michael for the Seahawks again. So we got him earlier. So Josh Boyce and Christian Michael for the Seahawks. And down to three stacks. Might actually have a red there. Not positive. All right. Red and pink looks the same to me until it's up close. They had Sheldon Richardson earlier in the year, I thought. Maybe they, I don't know what happened. Refractor True Font. Looks like a sepia of CJ Spiller. Cool card for Buffalo. 82 out of 99. 82 out of 99. CJ Spiller. Throwback Vance McDonald. Bleedy Ray. We got a Denard Robinson Tallboy. There is a redemption hiding. I'm going to set this on the bottom. So there was a redemption hiding. Chris Harper. And it looks like another pink. Steven Ridley for the Patriots. 338 out of 399. 338 out of 399. There it is. Tavon Austin throwback and a Tavon Austin refractor. Sheldon greater than. The Matthew Blue Wave is still up on the eBay? Okay. Cool. All right, Zach Ertz refractor. We got a camo of CJ Spiller. 388 out of 499 on the CJ Spiller. 388 out of 499. So a sepia Spiller and a camo. Lattimore throwback, Franklin throwback, Denard Mini. Eric Reed, refractor. We got Giovanni Bernard for the Bengals. Prism, Jimmy Graham for the Saints. 105 out of 260. 105 out of 260. Barkley and a blue wave Chance Wormack for the Titans. See who our redemption is. It is a rookie auto blue wave Robert Woods out of 50. We have an Escobar die cut on top of that. So Buffalo Lenny, congrats. Blue wave Robert Woods, that's going to be out of 50 on card for Buffalo. Lenny C with the Bills. Lenny C. Here we go. Final two stacks of case two, and then we're on to case three. Last check, we had 25 teams left in case three. Starting out with a nice card here. Tavon Austin, mini refractor out of 99. 91 out of 99, Tavon. For the Rams. Okay, Jordan Reed. We got a Jordan Reed there again. Camo was EJ for Buffalo. So there you go, Lenny. Bill's starting to heat up. 346 out of 499. EJ Camo. Military, I should call it, as they say. Alright, Refractor Werner for the Colts. There's a sepia for the Bears. 51 out of 99 for Gelf. Oh, Lizzie, wake up, Lizzie. 51 out of 99. Kasim Green, Chicago. Did I miss a card there? Nope. Looked like I did with that big blue thing. That's what I thought was a card. Escobar, throwback. Got another redemption here, too. Set that on the bottom. Okay, second half of that. We have a prism of David Wilson. Boy, the Giants have a lot of numbered refractors here. That is 24 out of 260. 24 out of 260, David Wilson. Dobson throwback. Tyler Affair mini. Hey, I do my best with the lower end stuff. Steven Taylor, blue wave. Manti Te'o, throwback. Barkley, tall boy. We got a Travis Kelce. Who the hell is that? Travis Kelce with the Under Armour All-American. That is interesting. All right, Travis Kelce. I'm going to guess he's unsigned right now, but I could be wrong. Base, we have a Marquise Goodwin pink. 345 out of 399. He does look like a Topps employee, yeah. 345 out of 399, and the auto redemption is another blue wave. Nice, Joseph Randall. So this case, we got two blue wave autos and a prism auto. So rookie auto, blue wave, Joseph Randall for Dallas. Chris E. Geno's a redemption? That sucks. For Geno fans, anyways. All right, last stack, everybody. So no rookie patch auto, but we got two blue waves and a prism in this case so far. There may be a hidden redemption in this last stack. We'll see. All right, Matt Scott, refractor. We got a Bakari Rambo refractor. Peyton Manning All-Pro. Black is star for the Panthers. 63 out of 299, star. Only his bases? Yeah, they've done that before. They couldn't get him to sign enough, I guess. They've done that a lot this year, it seems, with having guys sign the colored autos, but the redemptions are for the base. T-Will for the Cowboys, throwback. Keenan Allen, die cut for San Diego. Jameson refractor, we got a camo coming up. Juwan Jameson for the Redskins, 96 out of 499. Dobson and Ertz throwbacks. Last little stack here. And we're on to case three. Last stack, and we're on to case three. We got Bradford, Aaron Dobson, T. Will. We got a pink of Doug Martin. Nice. 85 out of 399. 85 out of 399, Doug Martin for the Buccos. Niall Davis for the Chiefs. Darren Sproles for the Saints, 16 out of 260, Prism. 16 out of 260. Denard Robinson, Tyler Wilson, Monty Ball Mini, Blue Wave is Alex Okafor. Stills Refractor, we got a Jamar Taylor Refractor. And last auto, looks like it's a Refractor, and it is Matt Elam for the Ravens. So Matt Elam Refractor for the Ravens, and that is 72 out of 150. So that Refractor was 150. I think someone said earlier 160. Not sure. 72 out of 150, Matt Elam. Alright, first case was definitely better. That was a weaker case. Sounds good, Lenny. Have a good one, man. Save the video here, guys, and we'll be back with number three.